It features a new way of doing banking, capital raising and insurance. For the last 40 years, the scholars themselves avoided an open engagement with the industry stakeholders. This has created a lot of negative perception about them. Shariah Minds Inside Finance look deep into the Shariah thinking algorithm of the Shariah advisors. It ventures into many processes and methodologies of interpretation or ijtihad. And more importantly, it looks into the psyche of the scholars themselves. We need to focus on grooming and developing new scholars. I need to clear the dust for a future of Islamic finance industry. However, the first step must come from Shah scholars themselves. Shariah Minds Inside Finance is my story.